Man wanted in a deadly shovel attack in Orange County is now waking up behind bars after being arrested more than 1,000 miles away. According to the Sentinel, federal marshals arrested 55-year-old Geronimo DeJesus in Hazel Township, Pennsylvania last month. DeJesus is accused of killing a man with a shovel at a business on Orange Blossom Trail last November. We checked with the jail, and he's currently being held without bond on first-degree murder charges.